Hey all, I'm getting ready to just do a protect the base or protect the site mission. Just puttering around and I figured I'd show you the Carrack. It's a pretty ship. Only bad thing about it, and maybe the best thing about it, I guess. Depends on how you look at it, there's only one way in. I got my Ursa rover in here. This will take you right up to the very top. Don't want to go there. Normally I just go through here, but I figured I'd look through, show you all the cargo bays. Is it three of them? Have an elevator way back here. You have a turret. That's the turret that you can see on the bottom of the ship. Oh wait a minute, there's an elevator, we can go up here. We're going to go to the habitation deck. The habitation deck has a medical bay that you can regen to or revive to, which is one of the reasons why I like this ship. Set it up as your revive point. Okay, I'm already there. So if you die, you come back into the ship. Here's the elevator up I usually take. Why not? Go to the technical deck. There's a galley and beds and everything else like that. Up there's the bridge. You also have a landing pad in the Carrack, so you can land small ships, you know, like the Pisces. Turrets, port turret. You also have the starboard turret. And so here's where you can look at the engineering. Starboard turret. These are on the back legs. I showed you those from the outside. No, there's two pilot seats in this thing. There's one on the habitation deck, and there's also one up here, but this one here is the commander's station. So, being the captain of the ship, you can come up here and you can enter the command station. One of the things I love about this game is the landscapes. Now, on the protect the site, you can go directly to it, but I'm not gonna. I'm gonna sit there and go a little off-roading to get there. But I'm gonna get close enough to about 1,600 meters away. Park it there, unload the Ursa, hop in that, and then I'll go. Well, shoot. Hell with it. I'll just go to it. I did this earlier today, and stupid me, I killed a guard. So I had to do some jail time. Had to do some hard time at, you know, Klesher. Gotta change that view. Can't have that. What is that? That's kind of funky looking. Somebody's there. Interesting. Somebody is here. Oh, I'll get out of the seat. Here's the lower bridge. So somebody's here already. Uh-oh. Bad location for that. That's gonna suck. Well, hell, I gotta deal with this. I don't wanna, but I have to. You'd think in space we could have, like, PIN numbers to keep people from driving off with their shit, but no. Oh. This time, Sean, don't shoot the guards. I just get so excited in the game that, you know, I just want to... If it moves, I kill it. See what happens today. Oh, and if you kill a guard, the turrets start blowing up your ship. Which is what happened earlier today. And let's see here. What do we have? Right here at the entrance. Oh, we have nine tails right here. One behind the pillar. Where are you? Five left. One more. And done. And now I'm going through, there's a medical loot box. See if there's any good loot boxes. The medical loot boxes will have med stuff, which I don't really need, so. I have thousands of them. Take a look at... Oh, there's a loot box. Yeah. What do they got in here? Ooh, a railgun. That's pretty much, because I don't want to lose my LS9 here. I love this thing. Or this is a gallon, excuse me. So I could pretty much call it. Go back to the ship. Shotgun. Now, that's to protect the site. For all the new people out there, protect the site typically doesn't shoot at the turrets, don't shoot at your ship, because you're going there to protect the site. Any other bunker, your ship is fair game, so the turrets will shoot at you, and you have to park. Turrets have a range of like 1,550 meters, so you have to park around 1,600 meters away. So don't be going up to it unless it's a protect the site. Then, still don't believe it. You know, you only believe it whenever you can go in there and land and nobody's shooting at you, and then don't piss off anybody because they'll start shooting at you anyway. And oh my god, don't hit a guard. Anyway, that's the end of this one. Well, I'll take you about into space, and then I'll drop you off. Give the engine some juice. Raise the gears. Head off into space. That's it for this video.